Hey, so today we're going to unbox the S9500-30XS from UfiSpace. So this is a disaggregated cell site gateway, or a DCSG, or a cell site router, which is a CSR, so it has many names. So this was actually the first white box router that was deployed in a tier one's global network. So we've lots of use cases with the cell site router, 5G and mobile backhaul, with legacy as well. So we have 500 meg and 1 gig for legacy. We have 10 and 25 gig ports for 5G, and now we have 40 and 100 gig ports for backhaul. This box is OCP certified, and it's also TIP compliant, so it can be used in all the different TIP projects. So we'll unbox it now and have a look. So this is the S9500-30XS from UfiSpace. Very pretty, as you can see. In the box comes our rail kit. We also have our power cables. This is an AC power cable with a US plug. It also comes in DC. So on the front, well, we'll have a look at the back. On the back, we have our five fans. One of them is redundant. On the front, we have our 20 SFP plus 10 gig ports. We have our 8 SFP 28 25 gig ports, and we have our QSFP 100 gig ports, two of. We have our input output for all our timing, and we have our management and console ports there. We also have two power supplies. As I said, it comes in AC or DC, with one redundant, hot swappable as well. So take it in and out whenever you please. So that is the S9500 from UfiSpace.